Helicopter arrival. this is getting real annoying.
Thank you.
so bored. They're a bit of colour. The tiniest bit of colour. Hotels and that in it that was actually supposed to be, you know, in Lost World when there's that giant campsite and the T-Rex breaks into the campsite. I decided to replace that with hotels and toilets. Toilets, just pretend the toilets are actually tents. Why? They need to move to kill it. I mean, tranquilizer book. Why do you want to kill a Diplodocus? Keep shooting it. Me. Oh, I can go to sleep standing up. He's sleeping while standing up. Don't horses do that? Got some dinos to move and a giant Lost World to unloose and find new dinosaurs. You know what really takes me off? The fact that it says 1993. Sure, it takes place in it's Jurassic Park 1993, but why don't they just change it to 1997 or something? That would make sense for the park destroyed look, and also Arizona would be more thingy. Is this the part when the giant car crashes off the cliff? The giant car crashes off the cliff and then We're going to have a big time with this because I don't have any skips for Edmonto. So we're going to have to depend on strength. Let's just say the balls are the strong ones. Because you normally see like male animals. Let's just say there's balls and females. They don't look different, they're just stronger. Something like that. So I remember I was watching one of those things and someone actually said, the lady said there should be an age limit for the people in those buffets, you know, with like chocolate water fountains, because in one of the videos I was watching, it was one of those Ask Reddit things, and little boy poured orange juice into it and ruined the chocolate fountain. And you know what she said? She said the age limit should be 10 for girls and 15 for boys. And she used that stupid girls mature faster than boys excuse. I know it's because she's related to the hashtag sisters and Raven Queen. Use this front one because that's the only one who doesn't have an excuse to be lazy. I'm so mean. I would choose them to be the same power, but one we need something that separates them apart to have a certain dominance over that lady. And of course I'm taking it into the laws of nature where, you know, pretty much well, never mind. Let's just stick to it with boys and girls in Jurassic World Evolution. It's hard to tell them apart when you have nothing but traits and not skins, so you have to make the boys stronger than the girls because you normally see that in nature unless it's like a lion or a T-Rex. We're talking about herbivores. So I'm just gonna stick with that. It's perfectly fine. And also I'm thinking the female should be stronger than the male than the Ceratops. As you know. Horns. That's female. And that's male. The females have the higher rating of, because I don't know why. I don't think that for Edmontosaurus, but I think that for the Ceratops. Probably because Edmontosaurus can't fight. All they possibly do is just hit their prey and stomp on them. And there is a fossil of an Edmontosaurus that survived being bitten by a Duskmetasaurus. Drive to a vehicle. Oh, wait a minute. Door coming into there. Thank you. another male. Loads of balls. Oh look, they're talking. Although the male's running away. Probably because, you know. See, the also other thing I like using the step pattern for the female is it also makes the horns look darker, which gives it the effect of blood. And all the male patterns. The only ones that seem appropriate for males are just... like, I could slap my hand on that and it would just tickle. Instead of the females, it would just cut a giant hole right through your hand. Probably so large that the hole stretches and the top half of your hand falls off. Although in this case I'm using... I just realised this is pretty much the only female dancer in the park that's actually stronger than the males. Think about it. This is the only female that is stronger than the males. See, I'm not only doing the rules of nature and the rules of people who are watching me that might feel offended, but it's actually because I want to do the rules of Jurassic Park. Because the females seem quite strong in the movies, when it's the Jurassic Worlds, where they're the only ones with females in the Raptors of Boy. But you know what I mean, and then stuff like that. But then, when the females appear in Jurassic Park, they seem to just dab on. No, you're my slave. It's really hard to choose. Should it be male or female? I'm not choosing it because of anything. I'm not really choosing it because I like boys better than girls. It's just really hard. You know, I prefer one person to the other. You know, I'm different, right? Yeah, I'm sure. You know, I would do that. Here's the Edmontosaurus, they must be so happy. The JTs. Welcome to Jurassic Park. The night vision. Oh, you know what? There, you remember that in the original Jurassic Park, don't you? Stare out the window and then the two. We all remember that part when they're looking up and the T-Rex just yeets a leg on top of the car and then all the children screaming. And then the T-Rex is just like, hey look, the power's gone out, let's bust open this fence. And you know, everything goes wrong and then the T-Rex turns good and kills the velociraptors. What if we didn't hear that? Ah, I'm an alien! You're just staring at me like, what the hell? Okay, now you're an alien too. I look even more alien. This should be this shouldn't be in Jurassic World Evolution. It should be in like Alien World Evolution. to get the parries to get into here, okay. Because I don't see anything that's going to happen that's going to be right at this very moment. Now, what kind of side is that supposed to be on the front? If they're being silent, they're the king. Then why apparently are they all girls? You know what, just ignore them. It's all right malfunctioning. Hello. They left the gate open. That's weird. What if they had to leave the gate open? This male looks epic. Oh, and I haven't opened my advent calendar. Christmas Eve, boys, and then that night it's Christmas. And I'm getting a Noah boy Allosaurus. Exciting, and family super nervous. I'm a bit shaped here.
Mommy, look that in.
Don't know how you plug it in. No, don't plug it into there.
Mommy, do.
If you don't know how to plug it in, don't plug it into anything because you might break the computer.
I'll be
if you don't know how to plug it in, don't plug it in. You might break the computer.
What are we doing?
And there's our Jurassic Lost World finish.